Hey yo, what's litty fam? It's your boy Taking in the flesh, and I have come with some very, very saddening news. Okay, what I'm about to tell you people is kind of bumming to some of y'all who are my loyal fans. So, this is the last video I'm going to put out this year. Okay, the reason why I'm doing this is because I have a lot of work ahead of me, which means school, and I have my finals. I'm doing my final exams next year, so I have a lot of preparation to do, and I have to put this channel aside so I can focus more on my studies, you see? But don't worry, I have a lot of projects coming. I mean, I wish y'all could see them. It's just so much content that I can't even explain how much there is, you know? But you guys don't worry. Right after I'm done with my finals, which is April 1st, 2022, I'm finna drop the first video. Yeah, and so for now, I have to say my goodbyes to you people. I have to. Damn, this is so emotional. I mean, I didn't think it would reach this point when I started this, you know. So, as I was saying, it's time to say my goodbyes. We're finna meet next year, April. So, keep it slow, go with the flow, play it around low. Taking out. Wait. There's something I forgot to do. These people that I'm going to shout out, you need to check them channels like right now. Stat. ASAP. I mean, these guys are lit. Their content is just amazing. They're my friends. They're rappers. We're in the same school. And since I'm also a producer myself, I have to give a shout out to them so we can become global together, you see. So check the channel links in my description and stay litty, fam. Peace. And I'll take